Hello, and welcome to part 3 of the Cabal, Suoban Cabal Let's Play for Star Citizen Horizons mod. So, last time in part 2, guys, we had a war with the Klingons, which we only won because we jumped all over the system, stayed one step ahead of their fleet with our forces. Now we're bringing them home. We are upgrading our ships to the latest designs. Actually, I should unpause the game. That might be smart. Rallying everyone together into one coherent force. Up to 20 cell ships in our fleet, that's not bad. Got some serious overhauls to do, that's for sure. Let's go to exile, let's go to our summary edicts, please. Give me more. Everything for a little bit. Need that. Let's see if we can get the Federation to like us a little bit. Let's give them a little food. We're not really growing pops too much right now, so let's do that. We'll see if that gets us what we need. Alright. That helped. They're wary of us. Let's get a trade. Deal. They go for an active sensor link exchange. Yes, they're at war with someone. Do we have a standalone one at all yet? We don't.
Montadir Sablisur.
Research project complete. System survey complete.
Need power.
Montadir Sablisur.
They're wary of us. They like our trade deals, excellent. They will not do that because they are wary of us. They have platinum. Well, they don't want to trade minerals at all. And we are researching these guys. Excellent.
Mev!
How long do we have with a peace with the Klingon Empire? 92? So, yeah, some time. If we can get the Federation on our side, we should be able to.
Clock, witch, deal with them.
The Klingon Empire has established communications.
Who?
Montadir Sablisur.
You're unfriendly. But you like energy. Let's not give you a ton. Attitude unfriendly, okay. Let's trade a bunch of energy to you. Neutral. That means you'll trade us minerals now, right? Oh, I like that. Make that trade deal every day of the week. Construction ship. Cannot build up there. Build over here. Yes, let's get that helix going. Can we upgrade our star bases at all? We do not have the technology. We have dockyards. Probably should build that. Upgrade all the things. We can't do tile blockers, unfortunately. That's alright.
Mm-hmm. Montadir Sablisur.
They're fighting the Orion Free States?
Montadir Sabli.
Yeah, I'm not giving you that much. We'll find out who that is eventually. Fill that research station, please. Chief reward demands excellent. Oh, station rig. Rebuild that one. Rebuild that one.
Construction complete.
Excellent. Who's not going over any of us now? Excellent. Does that mean we can get military workforce? Fusion reactor, yes. Offer trade deal. Should we want to do some start? Alright, so we now have an update on where they're all at. They're fine with us. So far. Nines, minesweeper, permanent habitats. Let's go that way first. Ball into food, please.
Give us gonna dis. Munkadir
sublimicandenables, this time is
Munkadir
sublimicandenables, this
time is. My command is slowly going away. As not liking this, good. Just need some research going now. Actually, what does that do? We have the influence, let's do it. Let's get our physics moving. They're not going to be much help for a long time. We gotta try to get them some more planets. Let's get variant systems. So we have 32 armies. Not too bad. Let's take a look at our ship design real quick. little bit stronger. Vassal has an 1800 fleet to send in support.
He was gonna dis.
Oh, the Orion Free States is who they're fighting. Oh, why would the Orion start that war? Interesting. So they are fighting a defensive war. The Orions did declare war on it. Alright.
Montadir Sablisur.
Offensive war. Wow, I've never seen the Federation declare war like that. That's different. How much more until our next one? 18 months. And then we gotta start saving up for our next Helix. We gotta get those things built. That's for sure.
He was gonna dis.
This is loyal. And eventually you'll become to my side.
Clock Witch Chukat Blue Pool!
I hope. I don't wanna fight vassals. That'd be fun. Maybe build the entertainment district next to get some more stuff. But I want to build that too. That's gonna be pricey. Yeah, nothing good there. I got some more energy. Let's go to United Earth, because they still like us. Don't have that much left. Make a little trade deal there.
Montadir Sablisur.
Yeah, we're not doing that. You got the head twitch going on too now. That's funny. Unfriendly. We just need to get you neutral. I'll give you a little food. I don't like food. One energy a month is all it took for that. Excellent. That means I can take all of this and change it over. Perfect.
Construction complete.
two, please.
Mev!
That was 9 destroyers. That makes
Mev.
It so much harder. They're on cruisers already. Why are you hostile? Holy crap. And rivalry. Yeah.
He was gonna dis.
Move our fleet.
Mev!
He was gonna dis.
Mev!
Monkadir Sablisur.
Alright. We got some work to do here. Crap. Hopefully influence, please.
Automatic defense procedures initiated.
It's feeling like we're gonna have another war in our hands. Because the Hushnak don't declare a rivalry for no reason. Alright, let's go and guarantee. Let's see if you still like me enough. There's your credits. 300 minerals. Okay, whatever you can get. New Haven. Building me a destroyer. Rally point.
Research complete.
Advanced tactical, yes. Get me that. You're growing into food nicely. Good, good, good.
Mm-hmm.
I give you a couple monthly minerals? That. That's a lot. It wouldn't be enough. Alright. I can only hope they go to war with you first. And then when you're fighting them, I'm gonna come in here and take a ton of their stuff. Pause. Crap. Alright, Enright. Seed Enright to me. Take their realm. Strike first.
Priority one message.
Give us gonna dis.
Agree. I need an FTL. Let them attack that for a little bit. Let me buy us a few seconds here.
Station under attack.
Spaceport under attack.
What the hell? No. What is going on? Alright. Let's do that. Someone fire off that shit. I guess. No problem. Another Alpha cell. Come on, Hanan Base. We need the firepower right now. Vassal fleet hasn't even moved yet. Not cool. Can I request Federation aid? I cannot.
Monkadir Sablisur.
They're on the offensive. So they're gonna stay over that habitat for a while.
Has established communications.
Whoa! They're attacking the first fleet. That'll last some time. Let's get that.
Automatic defense procedures initiated.
They won a space battle. Farming subsidies, that should help. Alright, this is not going so well. Let's get this resumed. Alright, transports. Transports. I will. And more army soon. More army soon. Walking. Sure, non aggression. That's not gonna help me right now. Thank you, Romulan. Nice to meet you too. See about destroying some of their infrastructure. Just, you know, cause some trouble. Okay. You build a farm. You go on food. And then. Vulcan, offer trade deal, energy credits. Give me whatever minerals that will get me. Jump out, jump out, jump out! Why is that not finishing? Give me hangar bays. Give me an upgrade station. Haven. Give me another cell ship. We do have some armies rallied, finally. Here, please. What kind of drives are they using? They can never keep up with us. Alright, so let's take a deep space mission and then route our way back. You go here.
Construction complete. Research.
Go here. Then go here. Jump out to here. Like, go here. Come to Durin. And go there. That should give us some maneuverability to our forces. Second fleet. No, you go back to Exile. Second fleet is the rally point now. Get over Exile. Photon torpedoes, yes. That's fine. What did we just research in engineering? Did we get better starbase? No. Destroy prototypes. Come on, get me lucky here, guys. I don't, ugh.
Affirmative.
I might cancel. We're not building a sector. Oh, leaders, 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 leaders. Wait, why did it say you were available?
Affirmative.
Building up something to maybe counteract this. Let's go straight to end right now. Merge them up, come on. Alright, perfect. Alright, guys, we're probably gonna end. Sorry, 1 second. Yeah, tracking. We're gonna end part 3 here. Ugh, it's just been a pretty crazy time. Right now, all I am trying to do is try to stage up as much as I can and maybe get a flight down here once the station's fully upgraded. Maybe unlock another module. Don't really have anything in the works or options for ones. So I want to get better photon torpedoes. And unfortunately, there is no offensive weaponry for our stations available right now. So, we're going to have to wait and see what happens. We managed to rebuild some of our forces. I think I'm going to send this fleet down here. See if we can bomb out Camp Hero quickly. And if we can, that'll give us a little breathing room to go and send our fleet up here and maybe do some work. That being said, ciao for now, guys!